clean, fresh air is important to everyone in your home. It's especially important for younger and older family members, and for those who have asthma or other breathing conditions. Through the Minnesota Weatherization Program, we help people across our state improve their indoor air quality and make their homes more comfortable and safe. Leaky, drafty houses sometimes conceal air quality problems. So when we weatherize your home, we address these potential problems, making sure you and your family enjoy good indoor air quality. Radon is a potential indoor air hazard. It's an invisible, odorless gas that can be found in some soils in Minnesota. Radon can seep into your home through cracks and holes in your foundation walls, or through open sump pumps, and it can lead to health problems. When we seal up your home, we can reduce the movement of radon into your home. Adding ventilation through a continuous running bathroom fan can also keep fresh air flowing in your house. When I do your home performance review, I also note any potential asbestos hazards. Asbestos is sometimes found in older insulation products and in coverings on heating ducts and pipes. If moved, tiny particles of asbestos can become airborne and lead to health issues. Sometimes the best thing to do with asbestos is not to disturb it. In some cases, asbestos must be carefully sealed or removed from your home. Homes built before 1978 may have lead paint on the windows, doors, or other trim. Although not usually a problem if it is undisturbed or covered, lead paint can be a concern. Sometimes young children eat chips or flakes, and lead dust from old paint can get into the air during remodeling or home repairs. That's why we're extra careful when we repair windows or doors, or drill holes for insulation. Appliances such as furnaces, water heaters, fireplaces, or gas dryers give off dangerous fumes when they operate. We need to make sure these fumes stay out of your living space. But blocked chimneys or dryer vents and broken or disconnected exhaust flues can all cause gases to enter your home. So can damaged furnaces, ranges, and water heaters. If those gases find their way into your living space, sickness, such as flu-like symptoms, and even death can occur. When I do your home performance review, I test all of your equipment and inspect vents and fresh air supplies for furnaces and water heaters. If there's a problem, we'll fix it. But you can do a few things to keep your family safe, too. Test the carbon monoxide and smoke detectors twice a year and replace their batteries every year. It is important to replace detectors every 5 years or when recommended by the manufacturer. If you use a fireplace or wood stove, make sure that chimneys are clear and free from buildup. Don't use any space heater that isn't electric. Never store paint or flammables near furnaces or water heaters. It's best to keep these products safely away from children and pets. Now, let's talk about moisture. Water and excess moisture inside your home can lead to both structural and indoor air quality problems. High humidity levels can also cause mold and mildew that can cause health issues. That's why the Minnesota Weatherization Program may do minor repairs to your roof, foundation, or plumbing, and install a continuously running fan to control excess humidity. Changes like these make your home healthier. They save energy and lower your bills too. During your home performance review, I'll note possible problems with handrails, steps, or other structural features that could lead to trips and falls. Lastly, sometimes rodents or other pests can move into your home, causing a lot of problems. They can compromise the wood structure, damage insulation, and even chew the wiring, leading to fires. It's best to address any rodent problems right away, as the issues only grow worse over time. Our team will refer you to resources for help with these and other issues. In my next video, I'll share some neat energy-saving tricks that you and your family can do on your own. Click on the link and you'll learn all about them.